Well, here we finally are. It's been a lot of fun. On this long journey, we've gone through with everyone. The years have been hard also, I'm not gonna lie. Though we stuck together through it all and stayed each other's allies. From sitting in math class, figuring out the diameter times pi, to sitting in science, watching Bill Nye the Science Guy. From playing guard the castle in gym, to reading Edgar Allan Poe and reading, the stories are very grim. From learning in religion more about the disciples and Jesus Christ, to taking hearing and eye exams in the nurse's office to improve our sight. From praying in mass at least once a week, to forgetting our homework at home, looking very meek. From sitting in kindergarten learning our ABCs, to laughing along with Mr. Delaney in social studies. From competing against each other in games and challenges at field day, to regretting forgetting sunblock to protect our skin from the sun's rays. From learning the difference between weight and mass, to learning how to type in computer class. From playing tag, catch, or just sitting around at recess, to thinking about answers to questions while playing fun games which nobody could get. Sadly, this long journey has now come to an end. Saying goodbye is one of the hardest things one can say to one's friends. We've grown with each other throughout the last years of our lives, from saying hello to giving high fives. We'll all miss each other when we leave St. Ambrose School, but we'll still stay in touch. That's the ground rule. We all have special memories that have happened here, good or bad, but no one can talk about leaving the school and all their friends without being a little sad.